Okay, folks, getting ready to do another WooFDriver on tour run. A lot of people ask, who let the dogs out? Well, you're about to get the answer. WooFDriver let the dogs out. There you go. Come on, guys. Now we got the first two. I'm gonna try to get you a glimpse. There they go. One and two. All right. Hi, good boys. Chase and Zara. Princess is already in her cabin. Come on, Jag. Now, Jag wants to check out what Princess has had, because this is usually Princess's area. So Jag's going up into her house. Oh, and Jag says, okay, I'm done. Now, Jag's gonna do a little leaping. Leaped up the wall, gonna mark territory. Princess is usually out here letting her know this is his domain too. Come on, good boy. There you go. Easy, buddy. Good boy. And that's the Jagster. We're all loaded up, headed out to who knows where. That's the way we roll. Going up to New Jersey somewhere. Truck's loaded perfectly, as you see. Actually wait for another battery to charge. Actually, I'm gonna give you a quick tour of the WooFDriver tech room. WooFTech. WooFDriver, as you notice. This is where all the magic starts from. You can see, fairly well organized. Always got a way, when I'm working in here, I've got cameras and everything, I've got an eye on the dogs because that's a switching camera that switches all over the property, looking at the dogs. Equipment charges here, these are all charging stations, GPS collar charging stations. Everything you can imagine. And of course I share it with the dogs. Frozen dog food. People ask, what do I feed them? And in addition, because I order in bulk, as you can understand, being four dogs, the rest of it's in there. Actually, this is fish food too. Everything's frozen I feed. And that's it pretty much, folks. This is Princess's collar. She's on an invisible fence in this part of the yard back there. There's a few yards here, and I have it divided a few different ways for purposes of training, getting the dogs in different areas. A lot of times I won't leave them all together. Sometimes I will, sometimes I won't. It all depends. They can be territorial times, and you got to know your dog and know their situation, and also give them enough excitement, meaning sometimes when you change yards, it gives them a whole new view, all new scents out in the new yard, etc. This is, you might have seen this on some of my videos. This is a pond we have that we built, and we've got some goldfish, koi, etc. Dogs get in here, it's all dog friendly. Everything on this property is designed for the dogs. There's a stream we created. This is all man-made, waterfall there, and the dogs can go in here at any time, get access. They don't bother the fish. Fish have plenty of hiding spots anyway. There's a turtle that lives in here, and it's a eastern red ear slider, so not a snapping turtle. And they cool down in here. Sometimes we'll drink from it, water's clean, and it's a great feature we like to have for the dogs to cool off. So the fish are starting to get towards the bottom. They're starting to hang there because it's getting colder out. So they're getting ready to, not quite hibernate, actually the turtle does hibernate, but they're getting ready to chill for the winter, basically. No pun intended. We'll catch up with you in a little while. You're watching a video. I'm doing this live, obviously. We'll catch up from you a little bit later in the video. You're gonna see where we wind up today and how we roll out. I'll leave you with one message. We are WooFDrivers running the USA because in dogs we love. You got it. This is a WooFDriver label. By the way, you can go to the WooFDriver website and send a self-addressed postage paid envelope to us, and we'll send you two stickers of your choice. They're all on WooFDriver.com. Good afternoon, folks. WooFDriver coming at you. We are at the Hialeah Trailhead on the McDade Recreational Trail. Now, if you look up WooFDriver, if you go to my YouTube channel, or even go to Google and put WooFDriver, W-O-O-F, driver, one word, McDade Recreational Trail, you'll see we've done this trail before, but actually, we started at the Milford Beach. So we're at the other end, which is Hialeah. 30 some miles away from it. Now, we're a little concerned because this trail is, from my memory, a little bit rough. I was here last time with my co-pilot, Rhett. He was on board with me, and he would get out and scope it out and see some ways he had to push at some points of the trail, some points he had to clear debris out of the way. A nice wide opening that we can get in. What I mean by that is there's a nice wide area to go through, because remember, the bike with the dogs is pretty wide and there's no gate to go under or go around. It's just the center barrier we're dealing with, which will be a piece of cake to get through. I've got my normal crew here today, recent crew. Of course, Chris P has been with me since I've been doing WooFDriver on tour, where we go to these trails like this. And Jimmy's actually been with me since then too, but there was a time when he wasn't going on as many trips. Now he's back co-piloting. That's been our couple of years now. But I'm just giving you the history in case you go back and look. I've been doing this for close to 10 years, WooFDriver on tour, again, where I go to trails all over the Mid-Atlantic area. But I've been wolf driving, riding the dogs on different kinds of dog bikes, dog carts, etc., for about 20 years now. So feel a little knot on Zara behind his ears. Sometimes dogs will get knots behind their ears, mats, because especially when they're in households with other dogs, when they like to wrestle, because they grab the dogs by the scruff here, towards the back of the neck. That's where they're trying to dominate them and play, if you will. Chase is with us, as you see. Zara's here. Princess, she's in the way back. Actually, I'm gonna open it up. You'll get more views of them on the trail. Hi, Chase. Zorro and the pretty Princess. Now, Princess, again, she's close to 15 years old now. Zorro and Chase are about 8 years old, 8 and a half. And the Jagster. Jag's looking for food as he rides with his buddy Jimmy. And Jimmy, as you saw my co-pod, he'll get some food sometimes. He'll leave some crumbs as he eats back here, but we've busted the Jagster. We have a little trash bag that zips up now, so Jaggy can't get to that. Jaggy's a good boy. And Jag rides with Jim. And of course, I am the Wolf Driver. Once again, if this is your first time watching me, custom built truck, doing for what we do, going on these dog tours, dog runs, if you will. I've outfitted it with some Brockway hood ornament and side badges. That's of a sled dog. Brockway's like the Mack truck. Production, if they were in production in the 60s, and I think Mack truck bought them out in the 70s, but I love their logo, which was a sled dog pulling. So naturally fitting what we do. In addition, I used to drive a tractor trailer. It wasn't a Brockway, but certainly has a place in my heart with all the symbolism there. Got our normal Batmushmobile. This is one of the latest WooFDriver bikes. ADV, all dog vehicles, dog powered go-kart. I have a couple different names, but they all mean the same thing. They're all built especially for the dogs to do what we do. Chris brought his mountain bike. We have mountain bike in the fleet as well. And this is the bike we'll be driving today, which is the Wolfmobile. Again, a four-wheel drive bike. Two motors, rear motor, front motor, two sets of pedals, independent of each other. So that where I'm driving, the captain, the Wolf Driver, driving the front wheels. This set of pedals drives the rear wheels. This platform's for any dog that gets tired, usually for Princess. She's got a special bed. She has a special harness too, which is a three-point harness. She harnesses in there and keeps her safe and secure if she tires, when she tires, etc. Lately, we've been going a little slower because of warmer weather. Today's kind of a fall, more typical fall day in the 50s. But typically, we'll get about we've been getting about 5 miles out of her. Sometimes she'll go a mile, sometimes she'll do a half a mile. It all depends. Whatever she wants to do, she does. These are how the dogs attach. And that's the situation right now. You're watching my video, as I know, because you're listening to me. So I'm gonna cut it off now and start outfitting the bike with the cameras and different equipment, help my team, and so we can get on the trail and get back to you. I'll see you shortly. The Wolfpack and I signing off. Ready to outfit the Wolfpack with their camera harnesses and pulling harnesses and lighted collars. We could be out there. Okay, good boys. They hear them, they know. Dogs are very in tune to everything. They mostly take to the energy that we humans give off. Come here, Jack. Good boy. Hi, good boy. They mostly take to the energy that, oh, you're a good boy. You're a good boy, Jack. Jack's giving me his paw. That's how you know he's very happy to comply. Hi, good boy. Now, this harness is a specially made harness. Stay, good boy. Specially made harness from Garmin, not just for me, but these are made for dogs to wear cameras. And they're really produced for hunting dogs because, good boy, Jack. Because hunting dogs, let's face it, that's a big sport. And of course, when you have big sports, you have the big companies putting money into them, developing quality products. So, trying to figure out the harness here. Okay, it's all good, good boys. And here we go. Hi, good boy, Jaggy. Look at that. Look at that. Is that not the best boy in the whole world? You're a good boy, Jag. Oh, good boy, Jag. So, I like the big companies getting involved in different sports because that's what makes it, when they put out new products, good products, that's what makes it possible for me to do more of what I do. Just looking for the buckle here. There it is. I was in the vicinity, Mr. Jagster. So we're not hunting, obviously, but that's what this harness is designed for. Good boy. Good boy. And actually, you're a good boy, Jag. See, now Jag, his head's down a little, canine body language. He's a little concerned, not exactly confident 100% with all, everything on him, but he gets real confident real quick. That's just his nature. And I'm gonna keep him away from Jag, from Chase, because when a dog's stressed, they can snap. Not so much on me, but versus his other dog. Good boy, Jag. I'm gonna lift his head a little. You're a good boy. Good boy. Jag's always been, it's amazing I can do what I do with him. He's always had a confidence issue, just the way he was raised and where his pecking order was in his wolf pack. Okay, guys, relax. Okay, so we got a collar. Chase. Okay. Now, you're going to see some interesting stuff here because Chase, I'm good, buddy, thanks. Chase gets a different harness, which is right there. Zorro gets two harnesses. And, oops, kind of a nice holding place there, huh? I just put it here, so I have empty hands when I go in there. So, by the way, which I didn't point out to you, this is the long one. They make these Garmin camera harnesses in two sizes. Again, this is a professional product. You won't find this. Come here, Zorro. Good boy. You won't find it in any pet store that I'm aware of. And probably not too many places on the net. I believe they're not gonna make them anymore for whatever reason. Maybe they're bringing out a new one. Maybe they didn't sell as well. I'm not sure. But they are bringing out. They are, from my understanding, discontinuing them. That's why, folks, I go on the internet, I love it, to find unique products and what people are doing for different situations. It can help with training, it can help with our hobbies, with everything. Hi, good boy, Zorro. So, just gotta turn. Zorro, come here. Chase. Good boy, Zorro. Now, if he lets me, I'm gonna put his blue harness on top. And what I say that is because he's, where's our, again, he's holding his head a little low. He's not sure either. We don't wear, now that it's getting cooler, it's a good time to wear the camera harnesses because the little bit of extra weight it puts on him doesn't bother them at all. Good boy, Paul. Good boy. Come here, Zorro. Come on, Zorro. See how good he listens. Even though he's a little stressed. Princess, easy. Now, the only thing to really be concerned is Princess in the back, because she can be feisty. And she could turn and snap at Jay, even though he's, Chase. Even though he's not easily accessible. Good boy. Good boy, Zara. Okay, we're done with Zara's step. Oh, actually one more. No, no. Chase is thinking about, how can I get out? Because he wants to go. Zara, one more. And this is a lighted harness, folks. This is, I'm sorry, a lighted collar. Oh, I turned it on by accident. This is easy for him to wear. It just lets me know his position. Nope, stay. Chase is like that, I'm ready to go. So Chase has a totally different harness. This harness is actually a rough wear harness. And I'm using this now because it's got covers for the buckles. So if you have a dog that's a chewer, they won't feel this around them as much. It's a little less obtrusive and provides just as much protection for them and management for if they pull, at least in this kind of sport. Come here, Chase. 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 How cool is that? You're not done yet, sir. Now, you did see that's a Jag's collar. This is our GPS collars that we use. And easy pretty. You probably have heard of them on our different runs when we free range. And they're really good camera holders, so that gives me a view under him. And also these cameras not only provide me with a wonderful view of what we do, but they also give me a look at how the dog's running, how the other dogs are interacting, etc. Okay, good boy. Everybody's good. Now stay, one more set. Okay, she's howling away. And that's how you harness them. Now, it's not fully done. You have to put the cameras actually on them. That's easy. Now, Jay and Tua, he's not too stressed. He's laying down saying, okay, Dad, what's next? So, right here, this is kind of cool. This is a new product I just got. Actually, on our way here, I researched it last night. It charges the actual GoPro as we use it. So, there are plenty. Let me find the right unit here. Yeah, that was this one, excuse me. You see Zara with his head out the window. So what happens? Chris, I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to my camera. It answers me back all the time. So this is really cool. So, what happens here is, I'm breaking my camera now. Take it off so it can insert into this holder. That's a good idea, actually. I have them at home. Right here, I need it for this one. WooFDriver. Turn this unit on. Everything here is done by Bluetooth, Wi-Fi connectivity. And I gotta remember what this product's called. They're completely different products here. So I connect, this is the spinner I'm actually connecting. I connect right now. Okay. Tell it to spin.
WooFDriver.
And there it goes, it's spinning. It's spinning, Jimmy. So what's happening is I'm checking the view for this camera while it's going by. Try to do a quick thing on the lens. And right there. Thanks, bud. Just making sure it's getting good views. So when we watch this video, we can have the dogs and the trail in view. Tighten it down now. Okay, let me turn this. Now, I went to the extent of telling you about the WooFDriver battery charger. I want to make sure I turned it on. Checks it. I think we're gonna hold it in. Turn it on. Yep. It's on. And it's getting charged. It must be connected. Huh. And it's charging. Good. WooFDriver. Okay, we're good there. Have to get this one going. There's a lot to woof driving and setting cameras up, huh? Looks like that's on. Now I just gotta get the camera spinning here. Okay, so now we go here.
Woof driver.
Cool. And we're set. Now, just gotta turn cameras on once we get the dogs in here and get the camera set up on them. Ready for dogs? Okay. So, now the tail of the tape. Easy, guys. Stay, guys. Kids are easy. Okay, Chase, easy. Boy. So, these guys are fine coming out like that. But the princess, it's a different story because obviously she's older. It's a little more challenging. Good boy, stay, buddy. Okay. Good. That's set. Actually, while he's fixing it, I'll put his camera on. Nope, stay with me for a sec if you don't mind. Okay, folks, a little spit and bottle share. Sorry about that. It's okay, Chase. We're going to go in 1 sec, buddy. Now, what I'll do, I have to clean my lens, and in the field, saliva is the best cleaner. Human saliva, that is. Dog saliva's on it, not as pretty. Chase? You can see the last trail was Union Canal, I believe. You can go check that video out and see why Zorro's camera's so dirty here. Now, I clean the important part. The other part stays a little dirty. Yeah, I don't either. Interesting. Why is that like that?
WooFDriver.
Must have got moved here. Oh, that's why. Pretty. Relax. Uh-oh. When there's no steps, we pick her up. Okay, my best girl.
Wolf driver.
Pretty got it. She's ready, Jimmy.
Ready, I see her.
Okay, folks. Now the Jagster. If I didn't identify the harnesses in the beginning, these are Kong harnesses. Come on, Jack. Easy. Come on, come on. As he jumps, I take the weight off him. You like that, how Jaggy gets around? What's that? That's the Jagster. Come on, Jack. Come on, Jack. Boy, he knows his position. Gotta put his camera on, Jimmy. Stay with the bike, please, bud. And then we're ready to go. So, Jack's camera is easy, buddy. Trying to think how Jag had this last time. Come on, Jag. Come on. Got him, get him the face forward so I can see. You think so? Oh, I know what it is. It's not all the way adjusted the way it's going to be. It's going to be like that. Yeah, come on, Jack. That's the way it was. With these cameras, what you gotta do is see how they ride on the dog and then do your adjustments. But I'm gonna do one right here. How cool was that? Okay, I think we're good. I could set the cameras up to go. Let me turn everything on. Each camera that goes on is an accomplishment. Incredible, aren't they? Incredible, Jimmy. Oh, we need our camera. Oh, you put it on there. Good. Just want to make sure. Moving on, yep. Jim, I'm with the bike. You can put those back for Crispy. Oh, I got one more thing to grab in there, but you can put them back. Guys, now come the dog cameras. Oh, actually got one more camera to grab. Hold what you got on the bike, and I'll be right with you. It's like Chase liked to slobber a lot too. We actually use screen protectors on these. Sorry, a little bit of official Wolf Driver spit and polish here. Okay, guys, hang tight.
Wolf Driver.
See, Chris is checking why the steps aren't working. Hopefully we weren't done with having working. One there.
WooFDriver.
I have to get down Jag's level to do this one. Done. Jag is done. Good boy, Jag.
Walk through the first gate.
Oh, whatever you think, Jim.
Just in case our needs to be taken off.
Good idea.
WooFDriver.
That's from last trip. What's he doing? Zara? Okay. Okay, pretty. Love to see her bright eye and bushy tail. Jace, are you trying to start your camera before I do? Okay, guys. Oh, hold the bike. I got one more thing. Bless you. Glad I look. Princesses. Pink collar on. Thanks, Jim. Princess's lighted collar was on. Okay, my prettiest girl. Sitting on the steering wheel. That ain't gonna fly. Yep. Hang on, guys. They're already pulling the bike. Hey, motors. Motor one. Look at them pull. The princess, she's pulling the whole thing. Okay, guys, come on, hike. And we're off. Where we're off to, we don't know, but we're off.
WooFDriver. 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 WooFDriver.
Thank you.
WooFDriver. 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 WooFDriver.
For some reason, he ain't happy.
He's made up his mind. He ain't
happy. Yeah. This is wolf driving, buddy. Dealing with the dogs.
I'm gonna start driving.
Jack said, you're not gonna give me no treats. Screw you. You know what? Maybe it's that harness. I think it's good.
Yeah,
stay out. Watch me ride. Watch him ride. Ready? Oh, yeah, yeah. Sorry. I could. Let's see how he does. I'm gonna, you ready? Come on guys, here I go. How's he riding back there?
Wolf driver.
Yeah. What's the matter? Is it? Which? That's what's spooking him. Yep.
Wolf driver.
Well. Hop in. See how it rides. Jim, you gotta hold that harness. Hop in, hold the harness. Don't you think you should? I think it's something with the bike. I got the bike. You can't lay back because you got the harness. Okay, you ready? You're gonna have
to keep an eye on
him. So I only have two straps on him, but. I don't think it's his health. I think it's.
You think he's scared of wheel?
Yeah.
The wheel seems to be riding on right now. Maybe he's able to do it. I don't know. I can't turn around.
Wolf driver.
Maybe he didn't eat wheel today. Got princess going like clockwork.
Let me just. Okay, here we go.
He's doing good
riding. We know he's a couch potato.
I know that, but I've never seen him bump like he did today.
When he's unsure of himself, I've seen him do that. I think it's a horn. I'm gonna have to get him a different harness. Can you check him?
I'm looking at him. Oh. He's doing good.
Wolf driver.
Really? Oh, that's this. Let me just see what that is. That's still going? Yeah, it's just that. You ready, buddy?
Yep.
Okay. Hike. Steep hill. Here we go.
I guess I'll be one. I have to break.
Yeah, let's see what it looks like.
You talk to me. I got Chris to adjust my brake.
Oh, good. Main thing is keep an eye on Jag. We can always. Yeah, might as well put the brake on a little. Now, is this the steep hill they were talking about?
Maybe. Steep hill down.
Wow, you going to be okay on this?
I'm all right. Let's go.
You think we got enough brake?
Well, we can throw our feet down and drag them if we have to.
Okay. Just go real slow. I see Jag looking over your shoulder.
I got the brake on.
Me too.
Wolf driver.
Are we?
Yeah.
Are you short?
Did you hear that off the tree?
I did not. You got it, Jim?
Yeah, I got it. All right. You're doing all right. You're doing fine. Keep it going. Good job.
He looks good.
Yep. Tell me when you need more break.
Okay. Are you on it?
A little bit. I got a little bit on it.
A little bit more. Yep. A little more, Jimmy. Okay, good. That says trail half a mile. We can go on a half a mile, Jim. Good. Let me know how Jag looks.
Back there,
he will.
Wolf driver.
Oh, yeah. That's why I don't think it's. Let's we can do that here. Yeah, let's let them. Yeah.
Wolf driver.
Okay, good boy. It's okay, good boy. Come on. First, I'll put them on it. See. I think that wheel looks like it's coming out. It might have spooked them, or. No, he hasn't. Come on, Jake. Come on. Come on. It's that wheel.
Wolf driver.
Good boy. Now he's running. Look at him.
Yep.
Nothing wrong with him.
Right,
you ready?
Yep.
Come on, Jack. He knows. Look at him. Look at him. Making sure we're going. It might be the harness.
He ain't had no problem running in it.
No. Well, the weight when he feels the. He's funny, isn't he, Jim? What do you make of Jag?
Wolf driver.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't care about his disposition.
Driver.
happy as a lark.
Doing good, isn't
he? Wolf driver.
I like him out front.
Oh, yeah.
How much tea you got left in you?
Other dogs are mad because they can't pee like that. Easy, Jack.
Let me break it.
Yeah, buddy. He's just moody. He's Jack.
Baby Ted, though.
Jack, easy. Someone coming around this corner I won't worry about. Jack! Boy, look how he waits, Jim, when you say, isn't it? Good boy. Okay, Jack, come on. Boy. Break, break a little bit. Break a little bit. Come on, Jay. Nobody's coming, right, Jim? Whoop. I hit the gas. A little better here. So I'm gonna cut. Let's see if he goes across it. Look at him. He's like, come on, guys. He's fine. I think he's revolting, Jim. Either because you took his trash away. Tell him, help me.
Tell me about this slope.
Yeah, I think you might want to get out.
Driver. Wolf driver. Wolf driver. Wolf driver. Thank you. WooFDriver. 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 Thank you. WooFDriver. 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 Thank you. WooFDriver. 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 Woof Driver. 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 WooFDriver. Driver. 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 WooFDriver. 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 Driver. 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 WooFDriver. WooFDriver. Driver. 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 WooFDriver. 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 Wolf Driver. 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 Wolf Driver. Driver. Wolf Driver. Wolf Driver. WooFDriver. 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 Thank you. WooFDriver. Driver. 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 Woof Driver. Driver.